This is proof of life.
Where did this come from?
Urzikstan.
No. They're pointing east.
Likely to Al-Mazra.
They get her underground there, we'll lose her for good.
We'll lead the rescue team.
That's not gonna happen, John.
Say again, General.
This is a tug of war, boys. We need to pull back, not lean forward.
Since when?
Since now. We can't just send in the cavalry. These things take planning and preparation.
These things take violence and timing. I can do both. Kate's life is in a fucking hourglass.
I know you're upset, Captain. This happened on your mission, and that's a tough pill to swallow.
Are you telling me we leave her?
I'm telling you I can't help you, but I won't stop you.
I'll have her back in 12 hours.
Don't die doing this, John. Laswell wouldn't want that. I don't either.
General, I thought Kate was your friend.
War isn't about friends. It's about enemies. Good luck.
We'll be going head-to-head with AQ on that hook turf. We're gonna have hundreds more protecting Laswell. We need an army.
Fucking get us an army.
Shaifon. Rahelam Helam Zahara, who's dead in the Hanik.
Nasa Yidin.
Captain, it's Vara. It's time.
Raj, we'll stand him off.
Convoy's inbound. We're on.
Look at this.
Stay in the heli on overwatch. We'll work our way up the line.
Roger that. List in the hood. Get Laswell back.
Hey, old man!
Ah! Thanks for the assist.
We shared a common enemy.
And a friend in need. Are you ready?
All set. See you down the road!
All stations!
We're on a move!
Copy!
All right, let's do this.
Loud and clear.
The Alcatala convoy just passed us. We'll be right behind them.
Copy. Nick, use the ravine for cover. We've got one shot to rescue Laswell.
Roger that.
Oh, I can move around.
Vehicle shit.
Alcatala has her in a black SUV near the front of the convoy.
We hit the escort vehicles first, and we secure Laswell before AQ can reach the border.
Watch your fire. There's civilians on the highway.
All right.
We are in range.
All stations, weapons free.
Yezhenu, Hezhumu!
I know we're here now.
Most definitely.
Look out! Keep pushing!
One down. Two down. Nicely done. So have I. He's one of my favorite characters from the Modern Warfare 2019. Nice. Thank you. Nice. See it.
My gold dad, Captain! Backwards! Into my Sayara Tanner!
got it. I think. I'm not. Oh dear. That was bad. Need ammo.
More AQ, 2 tracks ahead.
Oh dear.
AQ floating onto us.
Fuckers wearing armor.
One down. Oh dear. They're going down. Uh oh. Oh, that's a tough hole.
Oh.
What is this? What is this? Oh dear. This is so weird. Nice. That's friendly. Oh dear. Oh dear. Did we get hit again? Oh. Okay. Doing my best here. There we go.
Outstanding, guys.
No! There's a truck ahead. Get us over it.
I can try. Hang on. High as I can go. You have to cut loose.
Can do.
We're free.
Get back in the fight, Sergeant.
I never left the fight, Captain. Get out.
All stations, secure the vehicle. AQ convoy still in sight.
Solid copy, Gaz. Keep them in the herd and push them to Laswell.
I have some soldiers with you, Sergeant.
Roger, what's your position?
We're catching up. Six out.
Well, I can lean out. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. There we go. Pull up on the right.
You're coming up on a green track. Those are fire soldiers.
Roger, I see.
Got it. Moving up. Oh no.
Damn it! Boris base just got hit.
We need to fight them. Focus on the enemy and get up in level.
Next one. Oh. This is different.
Vic,
oh.
What you see him?
LMG ahead.
Back in. I'm going to the car. Front. Do that. Further up. You guys are gonna be an issue. What? Think we're good?
More AQ thrust!
Man, this mission is epic. This thing is awesome. Clear.
Tracking the convoy west.
Got a copy. Stay on them. We're heading your way.
Gaz, Nick, my spotters are reporting an AQ roadblock ahead.
Affirm. I see it. You might have to ramp through.
Crash it. Kill as many as you can.
Shock and awe.
All right.
Not today, boys. Nick,
yep.
Punch through.
Copy, Sergeant. Be advised, there is a situation up the road.
May need a new vehicle soon. This thing is taking a beating. Uh-oh. This isn't looking good.
What the hell's this?
AQ is deploying mines on the highway.
Oh.
These are civilians, Nick.
AQ will burn for this.
Mines ahead, Sergeant.
I'll bring the matches.
Okay, at least they're blinking. And it's not random. Okay. Oh dear. Ooh. Hit it. Oh. Hit it.
Off a track, forward of your position.
There's one right there.
Look out.
Oh, Christ.
Oh dear. Bang on it. Oh no. Nope, nope, nope. Whew. That was a close call.
Make you hitting civilians. We have to take out that truck.
You are closing on the mine truck now.
It's only coming.
I can't take out that vehicle. I need to concentrate on the mines.
Sergeant, you need your wheel.
Yep. Need to get to that one.
Glad you're done.
Get on the roof. That didn't work.
Glad you're done.
Got it. Did you? Like, not. I need a new car. Think I can jump over potentially. Get up like this. Yep, got it. Get out. My truck now, buddy. Phew, okay.
All stations, what's your status?
Check fire. Check fire, Sergeant. I'm in a cargo truck on your six about to pass.
Okay.
Guys!
Captain!
AQ's got reinforcements. You'll need some firepower. Hop in, Sergeant. Let's go.
Okay. Go up here. Are you actually gonna get... No. Okay.
Good to see you in one piece. Whew. Take the grenade launcher.
Grenade launcher? Ooh, with pleasure.
Sweet heat, Captain. What's the word?
We're getting close to Lazarus and they're changing tactics.
How so?
We were chasing them. Now they're gonna chase us.
Let them try, sir. Let them bloody try.
Check rear. It's Farah.
Oh, hello.
Gang's all here. Let's bring this home.
Captain, Alcatala's coming back this way. They'll try to box us in.
Not if we can help it. Here they come! Fire, watch it!
Woo!
Guys, hit with the launcher!
Copy! I'm on it!
Miss.
Direct hit! Good round!
Got it. Reloading. Got it a little bit.
LMG on the right.
Oh boy. Hit it once. Reload faster, please. Got it.
Nice work.
Reloading.
Yep, sir. The convoy is diverting west.
They're taking the shortcut to the border.
Copy, Nick. Stay on them.
Watch your back.
Dust them.
Okay.
Tara, stay close.
One's down.
Clear in the back.
Nick, do you have a visual on Laswell's vehicle?
Affirmative, Captain. But there is a lot of Alcatala between you.
Leave that to us.
Just don't lose it, Nick. Six out.
AQ's best soldiers will guard Laswell. We're getting close.
We need to spread out. Guys, secure a vehicle. We'll hit them from every angle we can.
Okay, I need a vehicle then, eh? Oh. This
take another vehicle, guys. We need to spread out.
Easier said than done. Got it. I'm here now.
Whoa.
Might be one of the coolest missions so far. I kind of want the car instead. There we go. It's faster. Alright, making headway. Please don't do that. Very rude of you. Can I hit the... Oh. Aha. That was sick.
Enemy missile! He's on you, Sergeant!
Oh dear.
He's locking on to you, guys!
No kidding. Easier said than done.
He's down. Move up.
That had to be quick. Well, that had to be done quick, I should say. I see a truck up ahead. Gonna race towards it.
Drones ahead. Sorry,
copy,
Nick. How did AQ get bomb drones?
Major Hassan, there's a node in Tibble, and Abel Bissama.
Are you the Al Qaeda?
Oh, I see it.
Up ahead.
Take him out fast, the wind's down.
See another one. Got it.
Yes, drone pilot is in the rear of the truck. Take him out.
I need just one weapon.
Take him out.
Got the drone pilot.
Oh, nice. Don't even know how I did that. All right, let's push forward to the front. Alright. Just gotta get close enough to it, this should be fairly easy. I hear a chopper on the right, I assume it's friendly. Can't see it though. Oh! Why? Oh! Mines!
No!
Keep moving, guys, don't get caught in fire!
Whew. Easier said than done. Get out. I'm gonna need this. Can I take some shortcuts here? Ooh, looks like it. Okay.
No.
Keep moving, guys. Don't get caught in fire.
Oh, that's it. Okay. Ooh, boy.
Sergeant, you have to get close to the APC.
Trying my best here. I slowed down. I should be able.
Guys, keep up the pace. Laswell's not far.
Aha.
I'm in position.
Okay, get ready. Now, Sergeant. Towards the APC.
Get out of there, Sergeant!
Move. There we go.
Charge is set.
On the left! Jump across!
Whew. Sweet!
Copy that.
Rog! Nikolai, rock him with the helo!
I'm on it, Captain.
I don't see the chopper.
check fire. Laswell and Nicola are ahead of us.
Copy that.
Laswell's in the black SUV.
Okay, here we go.
Reunion.
Won't miss it.
Ah. Nice moves, Laswell. You too. All of you.
But we're in Al-Mazra. We're gonna get somewhere safe now.
Captain's right. Irjal al-Hadud! And then Kamel al-Harasa!
Farah, thank you.
I owed you one.
Well, it's the other way around.
What even, then? Bit auf viel, Nakina. Until next time, Captain.
Selina, need let me in
home! I'm sorry, I couldn't let
John, it's okay.
This was my fault, I should never have let
John, stop. I'm fine.
Okay.
We've got bigger problems. Missiles were never in Spain, the guidance systems were.
Guidance systems? Where the hell did they get those?
Russians.
And where are they now?
And aside from Hassan, there's only one person who knows where to find them.
La Casa de Sin Nombre.
No. One of his lugartenientes.
A cartel lieutenant.
Órale, güey. ¿Estás aprendiendo? My sources tell me all the VIPs in Las Almas will be there tonight. Some are invited, others are...
Voluntold?
Yes.
What's meet about?
Nosotros. Las Almas is burning. And they want to know who lit the fire.
Sin Nombre will be there, yeah?
No guarantees. But this is our best shot.
Then we take it. I got enough shadows here to take over the whole damn country.
I'd prefer if you didn't.
Just saying. One house shouldn't be a problem.
We need Sin Nombre alive.
Well... Then we need to meet him.
How?
Give them what they want. Intel. If they want to know who's here, let's tell them.
In person?
Correcto. Get one of us inside, find the boss, roll him up.
I'll do it.
You go in there and they'll kill you, hermano.
I'll take my chances. We came here to stop a missile. Let's stop it. I'll offer intel for a meet with Sin Nombre. And if he's there, we pounce.
Orderly, tienes huevos, cabrón. To make it in, you'll need eyes and ears. I'll go too.
I'll take overwatch. Shadow circles the target in a helo.
Roger that. They are going to want proof. Show them this. Call me when you need me. All right, let's gear up and get after it.
Shadows on station.
Copy. All set here.
Seeing room to set down on the roof.
Check. Eyes on two armed at the front door.
Alejandro, how you doing?
A Maquero inside.
God damn. How'd you do that?
Violently.
Visual on sub.
Moment of truth.
They see him.
They do now. they're taking him in.
Kid's got sand.
Hope he makes it.
Hermano.
Alejandro. How did you...
No time. Listen. Give them good intel in there. Don't lie. Tell them everything they want to know. You're down here.
Tell them everything.
Everything. Mexican Special Forces, American BMC's Shadow Company, Philip Graves. All truth.
Even your name.
¿Es este?
Sí, señor.
You got a name, Hawk?
They call me Soap.
¿Quién verga se llama Jabón? Let's go.
I want to see El Sinombre.
Quiere ver al jefe. You're only alive because you may have some information. And it better be good, güero. I'm going to scalp that hog right off your fucking head. Get the fuck out of my elevator. This is my house. That means you don't meet the boss until I say so. You don't speak unless spoken to. Y lo más importante, tell the fucking truth. Because if you lie, I'll feed you to my dogs. ¿Qué vergas estás haciendo?
Llevo días sin dormir.
El patrón no quiere drogas.
Diego, ya sé, pero es solo para estar al 100.
¡Sigue! ¡Las putas! ¡Órdenes! El dolor te mantendrá 100. Órale a trabajar. Las armas is at war. You want to win? Don't disobey. That is how the organization survives. And that is why the boss is here tonight.
El Sinombre is down here.
No. Sinombre's personal sicaria is. Valeria, you know más. Un gringo.
Sit down.
Can I stand? I don't think I can. Okay. Why did I walk into this willingly?
¿Y este quién es?
Su nombre es Jabón. Él nos buscó.
¿Jabón? No mames. ¿Y lo trajiste para acá? Así nomás.
Dice que tiene información.
¡Pendejo de mierda! ¡No tenemos ni puta idea de quién es este güey! ¡Ya nos vio la cara!
Valeria, necesitamos servicios de inteligencia. Él puede ayudarnos.
Pues más te vale que nos dé algo, porque si no, luego de que mate a este vato, el que va a esa silla eres tú. ¡Niños! This is simple. I ask questions. You answer truthfully. Do not lie to me.
Okay. I can
Recently,
see why.
Recently, we were protecting a friend in the mountains. Someone attacked us there. Who?
Todo un caos, no, 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 vi.
En inglés, pal gringo.
Nah.
I think it was the rival's cartel.
Your turn, Blanquito. Who attacked us?
I don't remember that.
It was the cartel.
You sure of this?
I was the rivals.
No, güero.
What?
We found the bodies. They weren't from any cartel. Your information is worthless.
It was not the cartel, it was Mexican Special Force. Oh, wait, no.
It was the Mexican army.
He's lying. My troops are fighting against the attackers.
You sure of this?
Yes.
Aye,
was the Mexican army.
You attacked us.
Ni verga!
I believe the corporal.
What?
Who attacked us?
That would be the Mexican Special Forces.
It wasn't cartel. It was Mexican Special Forces.
We found the bodies.
Fuerzas especiales.
Now, how would an outsider know there were Mexican Special Forces and not you?
Maybe he was there. Tú estabas allá, pendejo. Tal vez estaba él también allá.
There were outsiders helping the Mexican Special Forces. Who were they?
We heard them yelling, some in English. They were with the gringos, like him.
Yes. Shadow Company.
American PMCs. A group called Shadow Company.
Los vaqueros están trabajando con los mercenarios, güey.
Esas pinches víboras. Sí, ¿ves? Tenía razón. Fueron los gringos.
Can you prove the Shadow Company even exists, imbécil?
How can I prove this?
What about you? What proof do you have?
Revisa mi bolsillo.
I was about to say, I have a special sticker thing.
¿Qué es eso?
Shadow Company's insignia. Proof.
Who leads Shadow Company? Give me a name.
I don't remember his name, oh dear. Philip Graves.
Philip Graves.
Yes.
Phil Graves. Llenar tumbas. Me gusta.
This man, Graves.
Mm-hmm.
What does he want?
That's a very, very good question.
He wants the missiles you're moving.
¿Y él cómo sabe eso?
Uh-oh.
No puedes confiar en él. No puedes. Te lo digo.
Tú no nos has dicho ni verga, idiota.
Te pagamos muy bien y este extranjero sabe más que tú.
No, este culero inútil.
Por un placer, Valeria. Por favor, no quiero morir.
Oh, dear.
Qué bonito. Te vi bien ahí. Well done.
Thank you.
Gracias, chambearle.
We're going upstairs.
Okay.
Come on, güero.
I'm walking. Let's go.
To be fucking clear, we're not done with you.
Sin nombre will decide your future. Vuelta a trabajar, pinches cabrones. Vamos. Mueve el culo, cabrón. House.
Los vaqueros están moviendo muy rápido.
Yo voy a estar en el penthouse con él, sin nombre.
When do I see El Sinombre?
Valeria's gonna speak to the boss now. You will wait with the others.
I have a feeling El Sinombre will be very interested in talking to you.
I hope so. That's what I'm here for, right?
This is where you wait. Soap. Yo voy a estar en la ofrenda. Que no me interrumpan.
Sí, jefe.
Órale, me encargo del güey. Te necesitan afuera.
Bien. Hay que darle una máscara y vigilarlo.
You're alive. Alejandro. You too, mate. El Sinombre is in the penthouse. Third floor.
I need a key card.
Diego has it. Take this.
Ooh.
Sweet.
Thank you. I couldn't have gotten that.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Why a mask?
Some people here can't be seen with the cartel. Comms are hooked in.
Radio check.
Got ya.
You're good. Let's head out.
We're in. What have you got?
El Sinombre is in the penthouse. Third floor.
Elevator is a straight shot. We just need Diego's key card.
Where's Diego?
The ofrenda, second floor.
You seeing anything, LT?
If you can scout way to the roof, there's access to the penthouse.
I'm headed upstairs either way.
Cuidado, hermano. Guards find you up there or in the garage. They'll shoot on sight.
What's in the garage?
No idea, but it's important to Diego.
Find El Sin Nombre and let's get this done. Out here.
Okay, so I'm going where? Take Diego's keycard from the second floor or find a way to the roof. Okay. So I need to find a way to the roof. He's just gonna stand there. So... Where would one find a way to the roof? Not here. Got it. Roof, I assume it would be from the outside, right? Maybe. What do we have here?
This is a denied area. The guards will shoot on sight.
Okay. Okay.
I'm on the second floor. Diego's in the ofrenda. It's somewhere on this floor.
Okay.
Found a throwing knife. Good. Should help you stay undetected. Alejandro. Found Diego.
Roger that.
Okay, he's in there, so... Can I kill him? Gotcha. I can take this.
A weapon.
Cuidado, hermano. You go loud, this whole place will hunt us down.
Hello. Wait, can I kill him?
Alejandro. Good. Diego's
sick.
Dead.
A huevo, that's my canal. Now get his keycard quickly. You need to find it fast. Guards are moving in.
Go the keycard.
Got it.
Work. RV at the elevator are made on the first floor. Just stay quiet. Soap, you have incoming. Get out of there now. Heads up, they found a body.
That's a problem.
They found the guard. Stay sharp.
Encuentren al hijo de puta. They know I'm on the second floor.
All quiet down here. Fall back if you need to.
What's my objective? Take the elevator to the penthouse. Find a way to the roof. I need to go to this window. Can I climb this?
Move into the roof.
Copy that. I'll be right behind you.
Multiple cartel up there. We'll have to clear it.
Okay. That's a sniper. I see it. I see a sniper.
Careful, someone has eyes on that guy. Two x-rays left. Take one, I'll get the other. Penthouse is in the north corner. This one's mine. Roof's clear.
Okay. Somehow, that worked out. Do I want...
Only go loud if you have to. You'll kick off one hell of a gunfight.
Oh, long weapons can't be concealed. Okay. So... Alright. Roof is here, so I can go all the way up.
El Sin Nombre is in the penthouse, north corner.
Elevator's this way.
Can you operate the lift?
Let's find out.
Yeah? Where am I going? Down.
Take us down. We need access to the third floor. All there. Stop. Other way. Why are you down there? Go up.
What? Oh.
Going up.
Second floor. Get ready. All there. Take us down. We need access to the third floor. Take us down. We need
am
access
I missing something?
Taking us down.
Take us down. We need access to the third floor. Okay, that's it. Release the emergency lock.
Okay. Doors
open. All teams were moving on the penthouse standby.
So I should be able to make it through here, right? Yes. Oh, that's you.
Security checkpoints ahead. How do we get through? Trust me.
Identificación.
C4, tengo el otro visitante.
Oh, that poor guy. I was about to bash it open.
Sneak up ahead. Time to get P.I.D. on ese nombre.
Okay.
Let's put a face to the nameless.
The shipment from Spain arrived on schedule. I can assure you my men will conclude the arrangement and the packages will be in place.
Sin nombre, ¿estás preparado para otro visitante?
Feliz viaje.
That's her?
Muy bien. Empecemos.
Okay. Didn't know that.
No fucking way.
What is it?
The Sicaria I met downstairs. Valeria. She's El Sinombre.
Valeria? Are you sure, hermano?
Yes.
We have to move.
Graves, Sinombre's posing as a female Sicaria. We're moving in. You said?
Check.
Ghost.
Ready.
Take her alive.
Okay. Got it. That was easy enough.
El Sinombre.
Me llamo Valeria.
Hiding in plain sight.
Hiding? Estoy en todas partes, soldado.
That's good. So are we.
No, we're just better.
Hermano, ¿qué pasa? Valeria! I know her!